There's tracks headed up the hill. The errands? My focus can help me follow them. If I find the right cauldron, I could learn how to override this machine. Sounds like someone's putting up a fight. Bats have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows. Those bristlebacks have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows.
That turn into Aloy.
Oh! to meddle.
So let's fight.
Smashed him. Good.
Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh? Oh, I'm good. Huh. Okay, well,
Eric.
Really? Good.
Eric. Help. Actually.
Listen, if you were gonna.
I'll catch. Like, I'm sorry.
You?
Where is the.
It's... All right. No, you let... I mean, what kind of...
Aaron.
Oh, thanks for...
Listen.
Are you... Well,
maybe I should...
No.
You'll have to handle that one on your own. We'll only slow you down.
I can refill my pouch with these later.
Is she just gonna stand there all day?
Pouch is full, but my pack has room. Looks like the Osirom decided to put up a fight.
Finally got help!
One less machine. Incoming. Another one down. This is enough. One less machine. There. Corey's safe.
Stranger, come on over here. We gotta talk. I don't know what Honora's doing out here, but consider yourself old. We tried to hold off and wait for the Vanguard, but one of them bristlebacks charged us. Next thing you know was a full-fledged fracas.
Is everyone okay?
We lost some good people, but we would have lost the whole quarry without you.
Well, at least it's quiet now.
Your ears are... but chain scrapes with...
You need the...
Me can't, because if... Am I...
Over?
He's got...
What are
you, but the world never wait.
I need to get
thanks.
I think I've cleared out most of the bristlebacks. Valley should be safe enough to travel. I'll go give Wadis the good news. Then maybe this embassy can finally happen. Look around with my focus. Try to match the vista point image.